Chapter 2, solve the problem. Problem 1, a car traveling at speed of 13 seconds encounter emergency and come to a complete stop. Then how much time will take from the car to stop? It's related. This the acceleration for meter per second square. Magna. So, majamara given now. Magna. Given. Given. So, let's run speed from initial. Magna. Initial speed. Initial speed is equal to 30 meters per second. Magna. Because this the acceleration. Magna. Acceleration from negative. Negative now. So, let's see 4 meters. Per second square root of that amount. So that is final velocity is equal to zero. Now final action. So that is required action. Required how much times will take from the car to stop? Not now. So that means second action time which is required car to stop. Not now. That is time is equal to how much? Not now. Required action time. Not now. So what the solution is in Gamma? Remember that. We final. The question with the final the question we initial plus a times t belana matna. So bermangzeno the constant acceleration sion matna. Constant acceleration sion but the for banyano misalat matna. So let's see we final action mantano by maintenance narago we final minus we initial the question a times t on a matna. So let's be final 0 meters per second is now, so that is 0 minus 13 circular minus 4 meter per second square matna times t matna. So that is unknown action t now. So that is over in second so minus 30 meter per second is equal to minus 4 meter per second square times time matna. So you can find minus 4 meter per second square. So you can find minus 4. Meter per second square matna. Y bazi tafal, y bazi, the negative by negative. So meter by meter tafal, and the second by second tafal is, so t is equal to, salasa si kafal, the 4 second yana matna. Kuliona, sabat natal, amnist, second matna. T when time from stopping of car, sabat natal amnist, second 50 matna. Problem 2, a car rolling down an incline for 5 seconds is a given time is equal to 5 seconds has an acceleration is 4 meters per second square. Acceleration is equal to 4 meters per second square. If the car has the beginning speed of 2 meters per second, it is the beginning speed mark means initial speed magna. Initial speed when V naught when V initial is equal to 2 meters per second. 2 meters per second so to run. Then required action what is it is the final speed magna. Required V final how much? So solution action. So let's see within the constant acceleration is here. V final is equal to the initial plus AT will equation again or kinematics matna. So the final action it's required action now. So the initial it is given. The final is equal to the initial 2 plus acceleration 4 times time 5 matna. So the final is equal to 2 plus 20. So the final is equal to 22 meter per second. Problem 3. An object moving with an uniform acceleration has a velocity of 12 cm. So the V initial is equal to 12 cm per second at x coordinate, not in positive x coordinate. When it is x coordinate initial distance 3 centimeters, if it is x coordinate after the latter 2 seconds is 5 centimeters, it's x final. What is the acceleration now? You know? So, when the result initially it's positive axis, ma. That is, the positive axis so when the sa you know you move me at a corner, because it's 0, x initially 3 centimeter. So this is beta with an one dimensional one dimensional with an x axis matna one dimensional no so let's one dimensional sinna So change x mark mendena hulet aynet x ma initial distance sotana initial distance markna initial distance kazi points kazi x initial distance no is 3 cm sotana after 2 second final distance x final is equals to 5 cm sotana markna so initially change x mark markna change x equals to x final minus x initial markna x final minus x initial no lela time machin eziga initially time sinnesa 3 meter sinnesa it is the initial equals to 0 second no after 2 second no t final yonal ye malt no selezi time machin t final minus t initial yonal so e malt demo t final achin t initial achin 0 selona t is equals to t final ga so 2 second yonal malt no selezi ahun mikara qatata masgebat no selezi change x malet x final minus x initial malt no x final minus x initial no v initial times t t ማለት ነው it's a given that 1 over 2 at at square ነው ማለት ነው ስለዚህ x final ማለት there is 5 cm ማለት ነው 5 cm minus x initial 3 cm 3 cm is equal to v initial ማለት initially moves ያደርግ let's see ሰው ነው እንደዚህ ጋር initial 20 12 cm per second ሰጠና ማለት ነው ፋይናል ማነገም ለዚህ ረስት ነው ያረከው ነው ቪ ፋይናላችን 0 ሊሆን ይችላል ማለት ነው ዳት ግን እኛ ኮንሲደር እናደርገው ኢን በኢኒሺያል ነው ካናማክስ ላይ ኢኒሺያል ተጠቅመን ነው እየሰራን ያለው ኢኮጂን ዳ ማለት ነው ስለዚህ ኢኒሺያሊ 12 cm per second ማለት ነው ታይምስ ታይማችን ስንት ነው 2 second ማለት ነው 2 second plus 1 over 2 a times 2 square ማለት ነው 5 cm minus 3 cm that cm you know is equal to 12 cm per second times 2 second 24 cm plus 4a over 2 na mark 4a second square mark chain you know and 2 second square chain mark so that is 2 by 2 tafat za 2 cm is equal to 24 cm plus 2a second square na mark 2 cm is equal to 24 cm plus 2a second square mark collect like term na 2 cm minus 24 cm is equal to 2a second square na plus ga nso minus 22 cm is equal to 2a second square na plus ይካፈል ለ2 second square ይሄን ይጣፋል ወር 2 ሰከንድ ስኩዌር እና ይሄን ይጣፋል ስለዚህ አክሰለሬሽን እዚ ኢኳልስ ቱ ማይነስ 22 ሴንቲሜትር ወር 2 ሰከንድ ስኩዌር ይሄ ማለት ማይነስ 11 ሴንቲሜትር ፐር ሰከንድ ስኩዌር ይመጣ ማለት ነው አክሰለሬሽን ፍሮም ዲስ አክሰለሬሽን እዚ ኢኳልስ ቱ 11 سنتيمتر per second square ነው ማለት ነው።